This jar is our atmosphere. And this ball is carbon dioxide. In order to limit global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius, we can afford to burn this much in fossil fuels. We can still limit warming to 2 degrees Celsius if we burn this much.
Now the scary part. On top of all that, this is the amount of fossil fuels in existing oil, coal, and gas fields that are already in production.
We need to halt all new fossil fuel projects now. Otherwise, the damage to the atmosphere and to our planet will be irreparable.